The herdsman and farmer clashes are first of all clashes about resources, about land. Land being land for pasture, land and water. The basic problems of resources. The first and foremost is a problem about resources. This is why you have the problem in Benue, in Plateau, in Taraba, and you have the problems in Zamfara and Kebbi, where also you have these very frequent clashes with many people being killed, usually farmers being killed, usually. Of course, there have been clashes back and forth and all of that. But I think one of the most important questions to bear in mind is that it's a struggle over resources. In Zamfara State, for example, it's a largely Muslim state. So you don't hear the questions about Muslims killing Christians because everybody, practically everybody, is a Muslim. But in Benue, where, as you know, the large Tiv community, a large Christian community, you are likely to hear that the herdsmen who are either Muslims, some of them are animists, some of them are not even Muslims, the Bororos, for example, are animists. You are likely to hear of a situation where they, where herdsmen kill farmers. There are those who may want to describe that as a Muslim Christian thing. But I think we must always bear in mind, first and foremost, that this is about resources. And wherever it has shown itself, wherever it has manifested, it has manifested in clashes over land and over resources. Now, I want to take us very quickly just to understand this. Let us take Plateau State, for example.